following at my heels, please.
Hello, sir. Welcome to Horner & Co. Shelves are all labeled up top. You don't see something, just check the catalog. Okay. Always looking for a supply. Yeah, I'll take it. The diseases those girls are carrying in Vauxville? They'd have to pay me. Oh my, you look like you've lost some weight there.
A little, maybe.
Well, stock up then. Need to get you fed.
Hey there. Hey there.
That's it. Now I've seen everything.
Now, let me see.
What the hell? Mount the stage. Right this way. Wake up for your stop.
Thanks, mister. You help me out.
Mr. Morgan.
You still here, kid?
Yes. Mama. Mama can't leave. Or won't leave. I don't know. I said I had the money. She said your money weren't moral. She said it'd be better to die than to take it.
Maybe she's right. I don't know. I don't know anything about morals.
She's still heading out. Working, you know?
I'm sorry, son. Sorry about all of this.
She ain't been back for a few hours. She left with some fella down the railway tracks. I did not like the look of him.
Which way, you say?
That way. Around the woods towards Willard's Rest.
I'll see what I can do.
Here. Yep, yep, yep.
Morning there. Excuse me.
Not.
Well, dearie.
That's enough now, partner. You're starting to scare me, let alone the poor woman. Clear off.
Who are you?
Someone who don't want to hear no more of your nasty mouth. Push me. I'll put a bullet in you.
I presume Archie sent you?
I said clear off before I deal with you.
See you again, dearie.
Listen. Listen to me. Excuse me.
You sound like my husband.
I know. Listen, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for what happened. I was a fool. And I'm suffering for my foolishness. But don't go and get yourself killed because of your pride. You have a son, Mrs. Downs.
I'm just so ashamed.
Ashamed? Of what? You loved him. You did everything for him. Let's get you home.
All right. Let's go.
Come on, boy. I'm sorry it had to come to this.
Stop saying sorry. Sorry won't bring Thomas back.
I know.
So you're sick now, too? And you think that affords you the opportunity for penance for cutting his time short?
No. I ain't looking for that.
Okay, then. So just forget about me and the guilt you're carrying, because no good can come of that for either of us. And all you can do now is decide the man you want to be for the time you have left. Help someone who can still be helped. Why help yourself?
I suppose you're right.
Oh, hang yourself for all I care.
You're right to dislike me. I ain't looking for that to change. Archie should be waiting for us just up ahead.
Mama! Mama!
Oh, you silly boy. Archie, what do we do?
Get out of here. Go live someplace else. Start over. Here, take this. I don't need it no more.
I don't want your money.
Yeah, I know you don't want it.
I don't.
You sure as shit need it. Take it.
No.
I ain't looking for forgiveness. It ain't about that. But don't forgive me. Just take the money and get out of here. Please. I know I ruined your life. I suffer for it every day. But don't let yourself get killed for pride. I seen it kill too many folk. Don't say anything. Don't thank me. Just take the money and pack your bags. That's all I gotta say.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
I said don't thank me. Get out of here. Please.
How's everyone?
Sorry, boy.